Good morning, everyone. I've had a lot of questions recently about emotion, and I wanted to take a minute to talk about it. Emotion is a really powerful presence in our universe. There's nothing we can do about it. And there are, as you know, a variety of emotions that take us over. And sometimes they're seen as positive, and sometimes they're seen as negative. And just like always, I want you to eradicate from your mind the judgment of either positive or negative. As with everything else, with emotion, it just is. Whether it's your emotion or somebody else's emotion, it's a fact. In that moment, it's real, and it's especially real to them. So what's important when you face emotion, whether yours or somebody else's, it's important to accept it and watch it, become aware of it. I think what we tend to do, and this is kind of subconscious, is we don't like it, whether it's ours or somebody else's. So we try to shy away from it. We even try to imagine that it's not there. You know, it's like those three monkeys sitting on the branch, one covering his ears, one covering his mouth, and one covering his eyes. Well, it doesn't change the situation. The emotion is there, and it needs to be dealt with. But the only way you can deal with emotion is by watching it, experiencing it fully. So the next time that you are taken over by emotion, or you see someone else taken over by emotion, and you're trying to interact with them, watch it passively, non-judgmentally. Let any sense of critique or analyzation or labeling go. And just experience it. Kind of cock your head to the side and watch it without fear of any repercussion. I think that is the danger. It's not the emotion that's the danger. It's our fear of it that is. So let emotion exist, because often, and if you watch this, you'll see that it's true, often emotion takes us to a much better place, a stronger place. So have a great day today, feeling your emotions. See you next time.